Dickie?
Hanky!
Moving our cars around.
I'm just moving this one out the way because whenever I came out of the menu there, I nearly fucking broke the thing. Like, so.
Oh, right, right.
Is that the Acer 2?
I think so, yeah. It's the Acer Spark.
Mate, this thing looks sick.
I think it's only like 40 something grand.
Wow.
Yeah, it's not bad.
I know, right?
Which one's this? Is this the Caracara?
It is Caracara 2.
Oh shit.
Well, what's the storage space on this thing?
It's only 300. It's a bit scuffed.
That's what 300?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm waiting for them to make a donor truck.
Oh man, I know, right? That'd be sick.
That'd be great.
Dying.
I have the Guardian, but.
The Guardian.
Big.
Oh yeah, yeah, the big. Yeah.
Big
yep.
ass truck.
The big
like,
ass truck. Yep.
Train on wheels, essentially.
Yeah. I had that at one point.
Weirdly, after tsunami, my van, which was already in a garage, got impounded, but my Guardian didn't. Like, all right.
Oh, I'm off to work, guys.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
See you later.
See you later.
Thank you.
He must be like EMS or something, IRL.
Oh, is that like, if anything happens, he page it to the... Well, yeah, page it.
Yeah, if he's on call, he's either that or he's, like, fire department. Well, then again, EMS over there is fire department.
EMS, paramedics. Yeah, emergency services. Or it could be anything.
I know, right? I'm intrigued now. I need to question him on that. Be like, here, what's going on there?
Yeah, why not? It seems like a small guy. It's probably definitely something to do with emergency services.
Yeah, definitely.
Wait, what the fuck? Has that got scammer written on the back of it? Yes. License plate scammer.
Nice. No way.
So this actually might be an import. Is this an import?
Nah, that's definitely an ISIS 2 or something.
I thought it's an ISIS 2, but how can you have a custom plate?
You could. You used to be able to.
Oh, is it another donor tier, I think, isn't it?
Don't know.
Was it? I don't know.
So I know you used to be either that or it's governor, like.
I don't know, it's a bit weird.
Diggity damn. It's the ass little thing.
Cheers, Nicky.
Probably gonna go grab my vehicles then.
Cue.
Sticky!
Hanky!
Do you mean Washington?
I am it.
sticky.
Hanky.
Yeah, I just brought 2,000 odd bands, so.
Oh, that's what. Aye. This is fun. Bit of a break from chopping, you know? House where you have to get off, the only house in that neighborhood.
Oh, I hit that one on the stairs.
I've got it 3 times.
Oh, man.
Literally the only house you have to get off.
Yep. Oh, need to go get ingredients.
Baron, cook coffee.
Coffee.
How can you cook water, but it's okay.
Oh. Ah. Jeepers. Two bottles of the bottom of my bag underneath all the pump. I think I found a new calling in life.
What? Deliveries.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll be there in a sec.
Again. Yeah, I know. No, put it back in there. So use that for use that back in the occasion. What? What? Why? Yes, I know. Now that I'll have the money this year. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna see if we can do it online. So. Well, this isn't. It's not. The bubble one, I thought it was really just connected in there.
Dickie?
Hanky?
Wow, you're back.
Wow. Gee whiz, guys.
Go, go, go. For fuck's sake. Touch anything and it's gone.
Yeah.
Out of the way.
Sorry about that, man.
You're alright, mate. Don't worry about it. It's one of those things.
Helping.
Cheers.
Is it locked?
I don't know what's going on. Oh, there we go. Thank you.
Yeah, too close to the edge.
Ah,
well.
Okay.
My fault. I didn't even see you until I hit you in the eye.
It's all good, man. It's all good. Oh, handy little bit of MDF there to get out. That's pretty cool.
This way, wasn't it? Yeah.
What is this?
Penumbra 2.
Ah, that's very nice.
But fully maxed out as well.
Class. Very nice. Cheers, buddy.
There you go. Sorry about that.
It's all good.
Enjoy your day.
You too. Oh, wrong one. Oh, literally just repaired this as well. Grand, thank you. I'm good, I'm good.
Hi.
Hello. Heidi.
Hello.
You all good?
Is there a cash point here, Dickie?
If you go out the big door there, and it's to your right.
She gets around, Meg, don't she? She's like working everywhere.
I know, right? Tell me, but I just saw that and I was like, what the actual?
Is it because they need someone competent working there?
Well, yeah, probably.
Meg definitely has a good head on her shoulders. You know, she's reliable. I owe you some money, Kelly. I finished my wash.
Same here.
$78. There you go.
Make sure you update the inventory for the shop, right?
I have done.
There you go. I'll do that now.
I did it as soon as I picked him up.
I'll go look at the numbers.
Dickie?
Hanky!
Yeah, I just updated it as soon as I take something out, you know?
Yeah, I normally do, but I forgot to do it.
Oh, Dickie.
It's all good. They're different now anyway.
Yeah, definitely. Me and Phoebe are just on the other radio, not the Envy one, because we've got a bit hectic.
Well, I don't even know what the Envy one is.
Really? It's, I think it's
413.9.
But we're on, you know, our original one.
Yeah.
It is really hectic right now.
Yeah.
And me and Phoebe were just on about, I bet Twiggy's going to be all over Meg like a fucking rabid dog.
Oh, I know, right?
Proper creeping her out. So, you want to go on a date? You know, I'm really handsome and I go to London, you know, with my girlfriend in about 6 hours.
That's what really confuses me. Like, he's got a girlfriend in the background and then he's trying to chat up girls online. That fucked.
Especially since it's not in character as well. Like,
exactly.
Yeah, that's the weird part. It's like, what the fuck?
Like, if you're going to fully RP it, don't sneak your own little things in there, you know?
It's very weird.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to pick up my bike. It's down by the little lake.
Do you want a hand or anything, or?
I think it should be okay. It just needs repairing and taking back. It's fucked.
Oh, yeah.
What's that comp doing down there? What? It's been down there for a while. What the fuck?
That's weird.
And I'm finished with that wash.
Nice, did you pay him and get paid?
Yeah. Nearly 6k.
You're not doing damage for a better attack, you know?
Pretty much. Oh yeah, my bike's on the other side. It's...
I just need like 60 more buckets and I'll be golden.
Damn, I didn't even realize there was so much.
So you're gonna have to do three then, aren't you?
Probably.
Check, check.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hey. Original radio, Dickie. Quite a lot of us are on it. You know, the 453.07.
What's happening? I've got me seeing it like that as well, mate.
How's your mission going with the mats?
I think I'm close to about 250, 300-ish.
Not much there, nothing now. I'm
yeah, same here, to be fair.
Not up to anything.
I'm not, like, super rushing it, because
nah.
Really... No,
nothing.
What about you? Oh, my God. Still
yeah, I just need to do two more chops off.
Literally
just
fanny
tap
it, it'll never get up this hill.
I know, right.
I've got 446 maps.
I've got 56 you to have.
Oh, you'll give them to me instead.
Sure, that'd be a great help. And I appreciate it.
Yeah, yeah, I'll go and get them from my house. I might have some for you too, Hank, but it's not much. It's just like an extra 30 or something.
Oh, no, that'd be greatly appreciated if that's okay. I just did a wash run that was...
How long did it take
you? Because of this bike.
Okay,
I'm gonna
go get this Imprex.
I got one, and
you'll
only need to give me like 30, I think. Yeah, nobody's well,
and down
I'll grab them from my house, and then I'll meet you at the top.
Okay.
Oh yeah, just out of Waddell. And are you interested? Are you interested in a class 3? For cheap? You want it for cheap? Yeah. Is it is that V9? You have that? Yeah, cheers, man. Appreciate it.
Are
you paying me you now?
How many? 5?
You just give me, if you can give me 10.
10? It's up to 6k.
How much is 6k?
6,000, yeah.
Alright, you want it now?
Give it to me when I come up there.
Alright, cheers. See you there.
Get out! Question for you, buddy.
Yeah, don't do anything with them, though.
I'm looking for a bike that's slightly more nimble than the Nightblade for doing the laundry stuff. Any recommendations on something that's got really good handling, if you know your bikes well?
What's your price range?
I'll just work towards it. I'm just looking for something fucking nimble-like.
To be honest, same thing as that right there.
The sports bike?
Yeah.
I thought the turning circle on those would be awful.
Not really, no. They're actually, it's what I used to use before I got my Hulk's bike.
Oh, okay. What
it's
is that?
You wait till you pass yours. If you, that's the body 108.
Right, okay.
They're like 100, they're like, you can get them on finance for like 60k.
Okay, okay.
70k, they're like 100 something k or something like that, so I'd go for that.
Perfect, thank you very much, man.
No worries, I'll go do some stuff and I'll be back.
Cool, cool.
Look at this fucking weapon, like.
Mate, that is a unit. What is that, an AUG?
Advanced SMG, so it's a P90 with a stock on it, like.
Oh.
At least that's what it looks like in the picture.
Yeah, yeah.
But I've never had one of these. I don't know if it's ever Russians or Bobcat exclusive on the two, but.
Oof. I bet the ammunition for that's fucking expensive.
No, it's just SMG ammo.
Oh, okay. Damn. Oh. Peelers.
No, we're not allowed to take people. Oh, we know possible. Look behind you, dummy. There's a ranger.
He's just a ranger.
Oh, it's only a ranger. No one respects
Rangers.
Well,
he's
Rangers.
Not illegal hunting, so he can't do shit about it.
Which ranger is it?
Be. shit, sorry.
Okay.
No. Oh.
Muscle spasms happen.
That should be fine. Yeah, that should be open. Cheers.
Thank you.
Hello.
All right there, brother.
Can you change the color of the car?
Yeah, all good, all good.
Okay. Can I make it matte black with pearl scent orange?
Why have you just abandoned my...
Okay.
And then put neon in it and headlights.
Okay, hold on 2 seconds.
Okay, I'm going to set the price. I'm going to get the money.
What's up, baby?
I'm going to pay a lot. Yeah, I need money for paying that loan company back.
Stay in the menu, please.
And then pearl scent, you can make orange.
Okay, for the matte black, can I get the 700, please? Thank you.
And that's 700 for the pearl sand. There you go.
Thank you.
The pearl sand needs to be orange.
Do you know which specific one you want, or?
Scroll about oranges.
So this is sunrise orange.
It's not.
This is normal orange. This is bright orange.
Which one do you have?
I think it's just normal orange.
The normal orange, yeah, we have the normal one.
Okay.
And then we need neon. Normally the neon is on it, but yeah, no, not anymore. I don't know why.
Okay, so to install the neon, it is 700 for the neon kit, and then 300 for a color change. Thank you.
And then and headlights is with the orange, right? Headlights is fine, eh?
Okay, I'll change those momentarily.
Okay. I need to give you the keys for it normally.
Okay, that's the neons done. So you want the headlights?
Headlights is normally with the neon.
Oh, okay.
Normally, I do it every time with the neon, and it's fine. I don't need to pay more then.
Right, the headlights are currently set to stock.
You can make it orange if it's possible.
Okay, that's that done. Anything else you'd like, Matt?
No, I don't think so, no.
Okay, okay. There you go, bye.
Thanks, buddy.
Yo, what's up, brother?
The next thing I see, fucking someone else takes over autos and I'm fucking lost without money again.
Could you take your bike onto the thing, please?
Oh, yeah,
yeah.
No!
I'll need to get your number, Doc, anyway. Dickie, you've been very quiet. Hello.
Been working away, you know.
Not being on radio.
Say again?
Not being on the radio.
Oh, I was, but then I turned it off because I was with a customer. Forgot to turn it back on again. Duh.
Where did you get that number? Hide it.
No, what number?
It's Doc, so I got it. Oh, me to read it out.
Yeah, yeah. You might say.
Then you can read it out to me, can't you? We're just gonna save your number, Doc, and then I'll send you a text.
Yeah. I'll just reply and
read it.
What's that bike there you got?
Are you ready, Heidi? Was that a yes?
Yeah.
628-287-1093.
I hope it works. Sometimes phone numbers are false.
Yeah, I've got Indy's number saved in my phone. The way he phones me, it just comes up with his number and not his name. Michael, is this?
Yo, Heidi, your foot's still on the floor.
Oh, nice one. I'll grab it.
Yeah, just
oh no, I grabbed two. I grabbed that and a muffin and a lie.
Oh, then it's Phoebe's.
No, I got my two.
Oh, which is that?
Oh, you must have put too much on.
Oh wait, actually no. That is mine because I must have grabbed it at the same time.
You hungry, brother? Or you? I don't know. I don't know. You don't eat, so.
You know me too well.
Did you say it was?
Stassi.
Sorry?
Yeah, I'm just going to text him so he's got mine.
Okay, give me 1,200. My ID is 112.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Are you ready for it?
I'm ready.
Whoa.
It's 628-287. 1093.
Okay. Right, so let me get this right. This is Dickie. This is Heidi.
Yep.
This is John. And that's
this is Nando.
I know that's you, Nando. Yeah. So we get a shit ton of new prospects that I don't know the names of.
Oh shit, okay, who you got?
These four. We've got another 1, 2, 3.
Thank you so much.
Are these guys new to the city?
We got a shit ton from autos.
Oh, autos, yeah?
Yeah. We also got Kelly and Ruby in as well, who aren't prospects, though. So, we got a shit ton of people actually in there. I can't remember. Who's this guy? What's your name? The one with the nice beard. Well, I know you, Dickie. You got a nice beard as well. This guy.
I've got the best beard.
True, that is true.
It's Hank.
Oh, Hank, okay. And this is, who are you, the one with the white hair?
I'm Phoebe.
Okay, that's Phoebe. Okay, I'm just getting up to speed with the names.
Aye.
I won't lie, it sounded like, oh, what's that other, what's that person's name?
Kai?
Can I sound like Alyssa?
Oh. Did my thing, Jimbo, hold on.
For fuck's sake.
You sound familiar anyway.
How you doing? The name's Fernando, but you can call me Nando like the chicken. I'm just less spicy. I do, however, come with an extra bottle of extra peri-peri sauce, okay? It's optional. There you go. I'm on the floor for you guys. There's 8 bottles of peri-peri sauce.
I fucking love Nando, man.
Yeah, every time I saw him pop up on Twitter, I was thinking, Nando's. It's got to be something to do.
Yeah, he's honestly, he's so funny, man.
Yeah, is there a tofu vegan version?
I'll take that.
Oh, fuck off, Dickie.
What?
How you do?
Oh my god.
How you do?
Dickie?
Where are you from?
Rachel.
Hey, I'm from Aberdeen.
Oh, so wait, are you related?
Oh, cough, Dickie.
Oh, yep. With...
I cough, Dickie.
Oh, no! I got one of them too.
No, but I know him.
Asshole.
As a bit, so can I say...
You're going to jail, buddy.
Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you.
Same town, Ken.
There you go, you're free.
Thank you.
West of Glasgow.
Get your mats and then bring them down. I'll take them and then. Oh shit.
I thought I heard that better.
I need to do a mission for Heidi. I'll do the mission for you and Heidi at the same time. No, Jimbo, you can't.
We're still on our first one out with Dickie, we're lagging behind.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, well, if she gives me a match as well, I'll just tag you two at the same time, you can have the exact same mission. Make it easier, that way you can work in partners.
I'll go
around. Wash 3k right. Bands for Jimbo.
Jimbo, they're not slaves!
They are prospects, though.
Same thing, innit?
Bands? No.
You wash your bands. Wash yourself first.
I've washed myself twice today, thank you very much.
Really?
Well, I had a shower at like 2 a.m. because I felt like shit, and then when I woke up, I had another shower.
Does shit. Unfortunately, only halfway. Damn.
I hate baths.
I love
showers
baths.
Are just elite.
Alright, I loved the bath I had when I lived at home because it was like a big girl bath. And
what do you mean, lived at home?
When I lived with my mum. Like, she had like a proper, she had an oval tub where you could literally just like sink into and just chill. Whereas I've got a Barbie bath that you can barely even sit down in because I'm.
Are you still in the same place?
No, I moved out.
Yeah, obviously, yeah.
I'm probably moving back home though.
Oh, with your mama?
Yeah, me and my zoo going back home.
I noticed that person's back in the city though.
Oh no, he's not. He's been banned.
Oh, what happened?
Which what did he do?
Harassment, basically. I had to speak with Alex about it. And he said out of city in an argument when I last saw him that he was going to come in city and do something to spite me. I told Dan about it. Dan then had a word with Alex, and Alex said Alex said if it's as bad as what's been said and what's been done, and then Dan said there's much more, but it's up to me to tell him. It was like there's a lot of shit that, and it was like a lot of the reason why in the end we did split up and shit like that. And then Alex said, yeah, that's fine, that's enough, I need to know. He's gone.
I never liked him.
No one did. Like literally, apart from like four people. Rogue, it's not food time.
You can still drive though. What's happening? Alright, what are you two doing then?
I'm just coming back now with the map.
I think Sassy and I think that was that Jimbo with the pink hair. Ah! Just gone for a drive on the bike.
Oh really? That's awkward.
I was having a weird chat with him, and then decided to go up OCC, so I was like, oh, okay. Then they drove off.
Check.
Hello.
Rubegi.
What's happening?
chop an emperor and then probably fly out for a bit. No wait. X something in that.
Davey, where are you at?
My car is for the turkey.
Is he actually on a tug? The boy's a millionaire.
No, I don't know where Dave is. I think he's still in the other radio channel.
He'll probably still be chopping, but listening to all that.
Yeah, I'm probably wondering where we all are. He wouldn't think to come back on this radio, would he?
Gotcha.
How did you see me?
Damn you.
Damn, how did you see me? I was about to get in or something.
Damn it, no. Face
off, I wanna put me in the
deep. Oh,
man. Fuck. Curfew, don't roll your angle.
You didn't see that. Okay, what did you see?
I said, careful you don't roll your ankle.
Okay, okay. You saw nothing though. Okay, you saw nothing.
Hi!
I mean, two horses.
Did you try to lockpick Stassi's bike?
I was going to repair it for her.
I was about to say, because I don't know why it was smoking. I swear I just fixed
access to dirty sheets.
Yeah.
Ah.
Okay. That makes it easier then. I'm not gonna give you materials to do again because you've just done materials, so I'm gonna hit you to flame band if that's alright.
Yeah,
that's
just
give me a second. Jimbo, fuck off.
Okay, 200 materials. No,
they've literally just got us collectively when they all hand in 6k materials. They don't need any materials again.
Okay.
You and your materials.
300 unprocessed dog.
What the fuck?
Dicky! Dicky! You're under arrest!
Oh no.
We're being sick. One gemstone. Oh, Rolexes, I forgot about that.
Looks like you're going to jail, Dickie.
Oh dear, not again. Way! I can be your unfunctional bodyguard, because I can't do shit about anything right now.
I need to pull you out.
I can't spell sandwiches!
I knew that was going to happen.
Wet cheese.
Yep.
There we go. Enjoy your mission, guys.
Oh, nice one, cheers.
You're welcome.
What did you do, Stassi?
Clean 3k bands each and threw me 2 chicken sandwiches and a hot drink for 7 days.
I said 700 bands, Jesus Christ. I was being lenient.
They have a week to do it, what do you mean?
That's okay then.
Just
grateful Fred's not giving him a mission. He's like, oh, bring me a whole chicken.
Sorry, I'm trying to grab the other... sorry. I'm trying to grab the other guy. He's cuffed.
Ow.
I'm not scuffed, I'm cuffed. There's a difference.
I said...
Lol.
Hang on. There you are, fucking hell, finally! Hiding in there.
Congratulations. Thank you.
There you go.
Oh, damn it, I got the wrong person. Sorry, Heidi. You alright?
Yeah, I'm good. It's all good. Number love, dig it. 3k bands.
So there are 3k bands each, and 2 chicken sandwiches and hot drinks.
3k? Fuck me.
Is that serious?
That's deadly serious. 3,000 bands, mate. That's
no, the 3,000 bands will do in no time, man.
Well, yes, yeah, but
the 2 chicken sandwich drink, is that serious?
Lol. How do you make chicken sandwiches? Do you just go to the same place and just pick them up? Yeah, fair play.
Right, no, that's just a sandwich. I don't know where we're gonna get chicken sandwiches.
Yeah, that's gonna be like a custom crafted thing, I bet you any money.
Either an Irish pub or Cafe Redemption.
I suppose, yeah.
Okay, what do you want to do then, peeps?
Well, to be fair, now you've got Doc's number, you can just ask him to make it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good point, yeah.
I mean, I didn't. What? In the book.
Oh, I remember that.
Showing me age there.
I think
like,
you said that.
Unlock some memories there, like.
Yeah.
Badger, mushroom.
Unlock some memories. good times.
Wow, what are you doing, Lyle? Hello,
Cal. Hello, Cal.
I didn't realize you're going to move over so quickly.
I know, right?
Yeah, so we've already moved in.
How are you finding it?
Yeah, good.
Is it better than exotics?
Yeah,
there's a lot more opportunities and whatnot.
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, I was going to say, a lot more mayhem.
Yeah.
As well, yeah.
Oh, no, I'm glad you all... Because, to be fair, I heard rumours before, like, I heard anything official, and then I had a governor tell me what was going on, and I was like, okay. And then I heard it from you guys as well. I was like, oh shit, I hope you guys are going to be okay.
Yeah.
But originally, I thought that Auto Exotics was actually fully closing down. I didn't realise it was going to be taken over.
Nah, we just changed it.
Trust me, give it a week, it will be fucking fully closed down.
I mean, that's what I'm hoping, because I do. Like, now that you guys are here, I don't really give a shit about Exotics.
Yeah.
How's Kelly taking it?
They're 50-50 about it. Like,
it was hard at first, but I think we're coming around to it now.
Yeah. I think it's just... Like anything, whenever there's a new chapter, you have to kind of grieve the old one and embrace the new one.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Plus, we got the pawn shop as well, so we're going to start that up soon.
Yeah.
Oh, right, okay, yeah. Yeah, I see what you mean. But no, I don't know. I saw that Twig was back at Exotics as well. I was like, so Magician's going down.
Yep.
Yeah, he's one of the managers there.
Fucking flushing it, like.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Everyone just needed away from each other, like.
Oh.
It's good though. I mean, all you guys are still friends and stuff, so it's nice to hear.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, everything's still good. They have been their hard feelings there. Fuck them.
I'm glad you settled in well. Are you part of the both sides as well, if you know what I mean? As in Hogs and Enemies?
Yeah. Hogs and Enemies.
Oh, nice,
yep.
Hence the cut.
You're Hogging, are you?
Oh, he's lost.
I'm lost.
Oh, I actually, I forgot about that. Yep.
But I'm just a mechanic, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, exactly. we're still brothers, though, you know.
Yeah, true. Hold on one second, I'll be right back.
All good. Brotherly love right there.
Yeah, we could get up to anything you want.
Huh?
Yeah, we'll have to get a plan, do stuff, wait. Maybe. I might fly out for a little bit, though, just taking a small break. Though.
Fair play, fair play. Alright then, I will see you later. Enjoy.
Yeah, what are you doing then, Dickie?
Haven't got a Baldi's.
Sorry, my boss is being naughty.
Oh, naughty.
They can just talk it out now.
I see. Yeah, no, the fun time out, but... Dickie! Going for cuffs?
Oh,
yeah. Damn you.
Every time.
Shit. Going for cuffs? You're going down, criminal scum. I mean, nice try, criminal scum.
Damn you.
Oh, it's so funny.
Oh, you're hilarious.
These are probably the best things I've gotten.
They actually are, aren't they?
Dicky. Just go say hello.
Nah, why not?
Huh? I brought you a dicky.
This is a fun kind of dicky.
There you go.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
Have you had time to think about what you've done and reflect on it, Flower?
The only thing she's thinking about is how she's gonna pay revenge.
Yeah, I mean, it's either gonna be one of two ways. She'll punch me to death or shiv me to death.
Cal, mate, I would start groveling, mate. I really would.
I can't. Like, groveling does nothing. Oh, she's on the radio.
Lol.
Bad, Flower, bad. Your hands are handcuffed. How can you be on the radio?
I was on the radio. What do you mean?
What?
What do you mean?
This is where Stassi comes in, so I might actually need to get my gun out.
Lol.
Really, Dimitri?
Sorry, dude.
I'm going to fucking black out soon.
Thank you, Carl.
Yeah, you're welcome. Flower taught me to always carry handcuffs.
Aye aye. Mr. Hogg.
Hello mate, how are we?
How's tea?
Alright, grand, thank you. How's things here?
All good, all good.
Good, good.
How did you find the hog life?
Very interesting, I must say. it's a lot different
opened
from Otto's.
Opened a lot more books for you.
Yeah, yeah, 100%. In fact, 400%. To be honest.
Yeah, there's a couple more businesses there.
Mm. Indeed.
So I went on their cam and I was like, oh, I can't be watching this.
Oh, this is a little bit meta.
Yeah, like obviously I wouldn't do anything, but
yeah, yeah.
I don't feel right being there anymore.
Yeah.
Like if I'm eating or something and I put someone's cam on just to see what's going on.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm like, oh, can I even watch this anymore?
Yeah, I was thinking to myself yesterday because there was one moment where I was being introduced to something brand new and I was like, hold on a second, this might be a bit of a security issue, like.
Hmm.
But,
like, I know what goes on.
Yeah.
And who does it and all that shit.
Yeah.
It's just, I don't know.
I suppose it all comes down to an honor system as well, like.
Oh yeah, like I'm not gonna fucking do anything stupid.
Oh yeah, I know you wouldn't, but if there's any other randomers that come across it, then they'll. Yeah. I might have to take out the PLRP bit in the title, to be honest with you. Try and keep it a bit DL. No, oh, go ahead, man.
Yeah, it's about the car.
Lovely.
I have 3 cars up for sale.
Ooh.
Hello. How's things? I've turned it off 5 times today. What are you looking for? Honestly, I don't even want to sell that one. I was hoping the other two would sell it for us. Your man offered me 500k already for my one. He works in Hayes, like, and I told him that'll be the. Yeah, I said that'll be the last one I'm gonna sell. It's just up there, so people get an idea that it is up for sale. You know what I mean? Because if I sell the other two, I was planning on keeping the two though. But I need to get 2 million, so. Killing me now because I really want the GTR, but I don't really want that. It's just so fast. No, I'm on about the $2 Merc. Yeah, I'm on about the $2 Merc. That was the last one I wanted to sell because it's so fucking good. And I have 2 of them here. One's fully upgraded. Yeah, one's fully upgraded and one's not. And the one that's not upgraded is faster. Yep. Yes, so if the second one isn't mine, it's a fella who works in Hayes. And we test drove both of them, and my one's faster, so I always left the stock. Because it's faster, do you know what I mean? And it's better handling. Yeah. Well, see, I got the new one yesterday. The new 4-door, so that's the only reason why I'm selling that one. Yeah, yeah. No problem, I'm here. Yeah, I'm here, yeah. Yeah, see you in a few minutes. Alright. Ugh, me tall.
Mm-hmm. Did you get a sale?
Yeah, but the one car that I wanted to keep.
Oh, no way. Is
yeah.
it one of the cars that's not actually out here?
It's a two-door Merc, same as that blue one behind me.
Okay.
That blue one's not mine, it's a fella who work here. I have the same one in white.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The one I use for racing.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But I'm buying a Skyline GTR.
Oh, very good, very good.
Not a 105.
I
you
don't
probably haven't seen one.
No,
they're very rare.
Although, to be fair, I was down at Gray's the other day, and I don't know if they're governors or not, but they flipping pulled out everything new.
Yeah. Two of them are, yes.
Right, right. I take it two of them might be actually, like, the owners?
Yeah, one of them is.
Ah, okay. Fair dues. Right, I'll let you get on, big lad. I'll talk to you soon.
Yeah, no problem. Seeing a few. Oh, thanks.
Yeah,
this is right, isn't it?
What is it?
Should have been some big channel.
Where's the 30 sheets again?
The next to show. Just gotta find it. That's just annoying me a day. I've done a day's look for cars. A long day.
Okay. Alright, thanks. Wait. Hey, sorry, we're just waiting for Stas.
Is this cow?
No, it's not. I mean, it might be.
Hi, Cal. Hi, Cal. How's things, mate?
Do not attack Flower.
I did not.
You know you can dodge it, you know, Carl. You can dodge the knife.
You wanna try?
I mean, I'm down. Actually, I need to sell some stuff where. Yeah.
Alright.
Just like lost half my health, hang on.
Sorry.
I've got some very illegal stuff as well.
Jimbo, you got a spider on your shoe.
Are you alright?
Oh, you're alright, Stas.
Hello.
Yeah, I've got SMG bodies and rifle bodies if you need.
Oh.
Oh, I really need to sell them.
That's someone else's box, sorry.
How much do they go for?
500 each. we've got 170 of each.
Oh, fairs.
I don't even know if the other people need them.
Nah, I don't think so.
You might want to try Devils or something.
Are Devils still around? What the fuck?
Yeah, I haven't seen him for a long time.
Just keep a hold of him, and then if we need him, I'll come to you.
Alright, yeah, that sounds good.
I stabbed Cal, by the way.
Why?
Why do you think?
Oh, for the power.
Yeah.
Like, you fucking...
Now you tase me, I stab you.
We can tase him and run.
Does anyone know how the house...
Yeah, you just place it. Pretty much.
That's had a bit of a malfunction.
Nah, you move it X, Y, and Z, like literally like the X coordinate, Y coordinate, Z coordinate by how much you need. Pretty simple once you're in the menu.
I've got a floating bed right now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Do you know the caravan interior?
That's the one that I'm in.
Yeah, same. I somehow managed to fit the biggest sofa in the...
Hi.
Well, my bed's currently just floating in the middle of the air, and I don't know how to get back onto the bed to move it.
Oh.
You need to flex your...
yeah, F1.
Meet me at the dirty seats,
Bowman. Yeah, use F1 muscle, then it's F2, edit something.
Okay, right. Yeah.
Stas, was it you cracking your fingers?
Yes. I'm hot biking.
Yeah, she's hot biking.
I accidentally held down the button a bit too hard, and now that the button's out of place, it's not on hot mic.
Oh, don't be here.
And I can't be asked to set my head because I'm trying to figure out the bed that's floating.
what button do you use?
Left mouse click. The side button.
Oh, I was gonna say left mouse button. That's a bit. Yeah.
No.
When she's shooting, she's just like.
I shoot mentor.
Come on.
Shem, yes, the bastard's dead.
Radio and talk are the two side buttons.
If you use your end muscle, just fucking fly out.
Nope.
Just fly out if you use your end muscle.
What do you mean you shoot with enter?
Are you dumb?
Are you weird?
No, are you dumb?
Hello.
Yeah, no worries, man.